You nursed the Borg back to health, treated it like a guest, gave it a name, and then sent it home.
When Hugh was separated from the Borg Collective, he began to grow, to evolve into something other than an automaton. He became a person. When that happened, I felt I had no choice but to respect his rights as an individual.
You could have taken the opportunity to rid the Federation of a mortal enemy.
But I'm also bound by my oath and my conscience to uphold certain principles. And I will not sacrifice them in order
to... Your priority is to safeguard the lives of Federation citizens, not to wrestle with your conscience.
Dale.
How dare you! You who consort with Romulans! You undermine our very way of life. I will expose you for what you are. I've brought down bigger men than you, Picard.
Based on my years of service, I want you to reinstate me.
Sheer fucking hubris. You think you could just waltz back in here and be entrusted with taking men and women into space? Don't you think I was watching The Hollow the other day along with everyone else? So do what you're good at. Go home.
Calm the bitch down.